indeed a pleasure to be able to stand up here, halfway stand up here anyway. I will be 86 next April, and well, thank you very much. The only other person I know here that's older than me is Leonard Hollifield, who plays with the Stony Creek Boys. I don't know his age, but he didn't help Noah build the ark, but he drew up the blueprints. So he's arranging on up there. But like I said, it's good to be anywhere when you're 85 years old, period. I hope we do something that you like while we're here. We'll do you a waltz, and then we'll do another fast tune, okay?
That's good.
It's called the Blue Violet Waltz. In the key of D, man.
Yeah, man.
Tune. We did the Fire on the Mountain show several years ago, and they got me to do the theme song. And the first few times I saw it on television, I wanted to crawl on the couch and hide. Looked like a big old Dalmatian dog with all these brown spots on my face. Anyway, it was fun. I've had fun down through the years, and I'm still going to have another year or two, I hope, anyway. We'll do it for you. It's called Fire on the Mountain.
Fire, 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 fire
Paul Crouch, ladies and gentlemen.